It's hilarious to see people bash the Wii U. Oh, it's getting terrible ports. Oh my gosh, such and such game's not exclusive anymore. The Wii U's doomed, ha ha ha, Wii U man. It's hilarious. It's hilarious because it proves that these haters have terrible, terrible memories. But being the doctor that I am going to trigger back those memories for you. Yo, but something's missing. We need something to help trigger back those memories. Wow, Valve said to cancel the PS3. It's a total disaster. Start over and apologize for making it. Good Lord. What's that? Technical difficulties with the PlayStation 3 version of Madden? No. You mean the PlayStation 3 version of Madden was only 30 frames per second and the Xbox 360 version was 60 frames? 30 frames? 30 frames? Nigga, that ain't even playable. But, you know, whatever. It's not like you guys lost any big exclusives or anything. You know. Well, damn, I forgot you guys lost Assassin's Creed. That's a pretty big exclusive to lose. If I don't say so myself. Now that had to be a tough one right there. But you know, losing Rayman as a console exclusive is 10 times worse than losing Grand Theft Auto, Assassin's Creed, and Final Fantasy combined. Combined is way worse. I don't think I'll be able to get over it. Have a seat.